Hi there, Jengir. Today we're gonna talk about executions, paired animations, also called. This is a request from somebody on the YouTube channel. So I just created a new example project, basically to be sure that it's example. I added counter attack and I added where is it here, the hand-to-hand finisher. That is what I did. So for the rest, nothing is done, so I'm gonna open that. Yeah, and I've changed my key bindings because with my keyboard that we don't need with my keyboard. So I was already gonna directly go to it. This is the sample. This is the characters. When we are going to quickly check on the animations, they are of course screen always in the wrong window. This is the player. This should be the player, right? Okay. Then, hold on. The other one. Yeah. Then, this is the target, the victim, the enemy, or the opposite side. The slave, in this case. So, player, master, target, or the other one is a slave. Okay. Then, from these, you create montage. From the animation you want to play, you do montage. Then take this guy. So there's no notify. Oh, sorry. I was looking on the other. So there's no notifiers. It's using the default slot. So there's nothing special. Just create montage, player, so, mastering. Yeah, and then let's take a look in the other one. Same thing, just the montage, no modifiers or anything in it. That's the slave. Okay, that's what we need. So then we have the player. Let's take a look quickly on the player. The player viewport. Take the viewport first. What do we see? I see a camera spline added. I see a ACF executor and a snapper. Okay, so snapper, yes. So executor. So executor is holding basically the information. Yeah, that's good. Take the other one. That will be then a slave. What is configured on the slave? I don't see, only I see the cause animation slave. So that is then holding the information on that one. Okay, good. Close it. To speed up a little bit, I'm gonna just create a new folder. It doesn't matter. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna copy. I'm gonna copy. This F2 ACF. Which one was it? This one. ACF. Know what it is. And I think. Quick see. I think this is slave. This is slave. So slave. Yeah. And this is the master. Okay, that is good. Then quickly, posting this one. Mannequin character mesh. Bum, bum. Assign it quickly. Finisher, counter, present combat, this one I need. Yeah, that's good. Save it again. Then, this guy, delete, replace the references. Yeah, the correct one, replace, you. Save selected. Go to the top, right click, fix up redirectors. That you need to do every time you do something like this. Then quickly verify. And quickly verify. It opens it always in the wrong window. Yeah, okay, so that is good. That's good. Okay, I want now the map. I want first the map. I first want this map. Okay. These are paired animations. What could be nice? Maybe try this one. Or this. Yeah, we will see. Hold on. Okay. But we need to. Yeah, that doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. I need to know now. Because the paired animations is very important that they stand in the correct place, so the correct distance. Minus 249. 99, blah blah blah. 375. That should be the distance. Right, that's correct, huh? We're taking this, and you got the highest one, minus that, leaving that, and that will be the distance. So 125.8, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Maybe copy this. Okay, then I want this one. Hold on. That should be the master, huh? Yeah. That should be the master. Yeah, that is not. So this. create montage. ACF. Call it like so. Then this guy. This one. Create montage. ACF. Space. Okay, so now I want. Because these were the ones we are going to use, eh? That we have moved to there. Go back to all maps. Now we have everything except then the two animations. Eh? Okay. The master. Let's find out. So the master is a data table from combined and a master. Combined and a master. Allee, combined and a master row thing. Structure, sorry, structure. So we need maximum thing to snapping. So I assume that is where the man and this I assume I'm gonna put the same disobey directory required is of course facing each other. Yeah, slave force directory. So yeah, I want to, they need to face each other. So we're going to start with that. Okay, so this one. Okay, I assume, then go back, take this slave. Oh yeah, hold on. Let's see, F master. Yeah, master, slave. So slave only requires, because this was, yeah, this was where he's getting all the impacts. Eh? So in this case, this is then ACF slave. That is what we want. Okay, that is that. So we don't need to do much. So in the master, you define the distance. And then the distance to start. Yeah, okay. To close those two. Now go back. Now we need take the master first. We need to go down to executor. We need to replace this with master. This I'm gonna for now remove. Okay. Save. Wave. The same thing. Take it. Replace it with the slave. This I also going to remove for now. Okay. Save. Then in the map, not that map, in org map, executions. Yeah, executions. The map, you go out. Okay, that's good. He goes out. Then we're gonna change master, and the slave. Put them a little backwards. Let me talk like something that. Okay, but I think in the slave there was nothing, and there's nothing, only the starting condition. So I assume now nothing will happen. Eh? Hold on. Place like the viewport. same thing as happening when you play the sample map. Eh? So nothing has happened now, but I assume it's normal because we didn't set conditions. Okay. Master, first check the master. What do we... I don't want the weapon, to be honest. I don't want the weapon. Executed by and weapon, weapon type. Just okay, first check. So I want to facing each other. That is the main part. Eh? Weapon. Do we need to put in a weapon? No, then we really need to. I'm gonna remove this. Facing each other. No, we don't want the weapon. So, and Paz told me we can trigger it without a weapon. So, okay. So, on the slave. Condition, what condition? What can, what does this do? Execution some parameter decision chance. I wanted to always have a parameter to check. Out maybe. Conditions. Let's stay the same. And conditions, okay, and something else. Or something else. So you can go in a sorry, in a list. Assume that this is the default. Delete. None. Starting conditions none. Will this work? I'm not gonna. Okay, let's do that. Doesn't matter. So put that back. Does he do something when? Because I'm not facing him. When he's turning. He's turning. So there's something happening. He's turning, but now I'm at that distance. Just kills him. He just kills him, eh? Hold on, maybe change something. Hold on, instead of any, and then force leave it then on that, eh? Okay. The slave here, there was nothing much to do. The master again. Gonna do something, hold on, here we have that try execute, so that is basically what is triggering. This is triggering. First of all, first of all, check if something is triggering. Debugging. First So let's see. So then let's see, what I'm also going to do is this one. I'm going to go to his components. I'm gonna from here we cannot do anything. I'm gonna not give him anything. And I'm gonna do... No, leave it. We'll put that back. I just want to see if I can close. Yeah, it's triggered. Not okay. Not okay. Not okay. Not okay. So not okay. So assuming the condition is not okay. So when it's not okay, then he will do the regular attack. And when it's okay, when do we know it's okay? Condition any. Facing each other. He is turning, but I don't see really. First of all, I don't think he's turning correct to me. First of all. Now, again. Executor. This we didn't set, and this was set. Could it be? Because it's not asking for moveset or anything, eh? Any. Leave it on any. Temper Shap has changed something, eh? So, again. Oh, Try Masters are not okay. So, he directly. So, that he is doing, eh? And now we say that it doesn't matter which weapon we have. Eh? If I come close, but now he's facing it. He is facing, but if that this part is executed, that is correct. And then he directly goes to this. Why is he not doing this? What are we missing? We are going to do exactly the same. And for that, oh yeah, shit. We go one step up. Player. The same thing here. Put it right. Paste it here. Because I know this was also not working, and it's not. So I'm just trying to understand where it's going wrong, eh? Okay. Then I am need to again remove this guy. Go here. This needs to be back to that guy. Drop them here somewhere. And he needs to do this, eh? You see, he needs to be kicking and that was not happening, eh? Okay, so now weapon. So click weapon. I will take it because this one was set to swords. Now let's see what is happening. The trial not okay, so it stays even in. Even in here, oh, he's already dead. Even in here, in the sample, how it come, it doesn't work. Even here, it doesn't work. Why? I'm quickly going to do something. I don't have it open. Yeah, I have it open. Okay, I have it open. Okay. Go to the beginning. Two characters, a master, a slave, to perform simultaneous action and play synchronized animation. One of the two, the master, the other one is the slave. That is correct. The snapper component must be used on the master. That is what it is configured. So that part seems to be okay. And at the appropriate point, yeah, okay. Then, yeah, that is set up correctly, eh? Then I can be thing called try play animation. So that is what is happening, yeah. Try call animation facing each other any. So that is maximum distance to start 80. So that is from something else. It needs to work, eh? But this, did we see this? Road editor. Yeah, okay. That's the screen from the data table. Okay. Then every component can be configured as in the mark distance. Okay. Am I missing something? To execute the card, you need instead to have well, that's for the slave, huh? I'm assuming that it's this position. Hold on. Mexico tries to automatically find the best animal for the current situation. Consider the distance, position of the target, and currently equipped weapon of the master. To let the component decide with the animation to you need to fill the table. Yeah, but I don't want the weapon. And what is this? Animation tag. Where can we find an animation tag? I know that we came across in the beginning in the configuration animation points. No, that is not what we need then. Where do we can find something that is saying that? Like I say, it's not gonna work out of the box, it seems. So I do not. Anything referring, hold on, I'm gonna close this, hold on, save this, leave those two for now, this one I want. Executor, this is how it was set up, any? Melee sword. A sec. From where does this come? From where is this come? We don't have animation tags in here, or do we? No, I don't think so. Or is that maybe missing? No moveset. No, I don't see animation tag. Sort. And I don't think that there will be anything on the sort. Let me quickly take a look on the sort if we can find something. Oh, he opens it. I was here. Can we find something? Weapon. This is attributes and stuff. So no. Where would that be? Where would that be? Would it be in the effect manager? No. 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 There's nothing that referring to that effect thing. So nothing in the snapper. It's just the element that is added to it in the construction script. We just call the parent. And for the rest, there is nothing done here. What do we have more than execute current target? Hold on. What is it? Cough, I think I need to be. If we try com, yeah, that's that one. Nothing much. Can be a try execute target. Current target, yeah. And which one is the target in this case? Then you need to have a target, eh? Again, hold on. Try execute target. That guy we have. Current target. That guy we have. Okay, this is another node we can use. Was it in here somewhere? No. Get owner, get slave, is playing, try combined animation. That is another one. Huh? Just, yeah, this is really testing, eh? It's really also the first time I'm trying to do this. And then, like, if the example is not working, yeah, then it becomes a little difficult, eh, to understand eventually where it's going wrong. Target, what does he need? What does he need? You need to have the sort, eh? You need to have the sort. Not okay, not okay. No, no, it's okay. So, this keeps on target object. Trying to do something with the player. Oh, did this guy. This is really not. Now we cannot find where we need to set the target, of course. Where is default? I see it, mesh. Also making. That is on this guy, so that's correct. Maybe that's why. If testing's okay, so I'm gonna like this guy. This is really. You're testing, okay, start. Hey, now we did something, you see that? Now we did something. Oh. So, we did. Set the target, try execute. So why is he, we don't have a target, I think. Okay, now leave it, that this. We're gonna connect, we're gonna try the other one now. Yeah, well, now I want to know everything. Eh? That for now I'm not gonna do. Oh yeah, just do it, same thing. Put it here. Then where was it saying that? A sec. So where can we get that back? Show this, and this is ACF. ACF. And that is in. that's not here. Okay, but never mind, then do it like this, just do it like so. Compile and that was not good. I forgot to copy it, I think. That now I need. Put it on there. Okay. Let's try it again. We set the target, eh? Yeah, we set it. Eh? Click on that dude. Yeah, we still have the target. Put it. Put him a little bit. That was not attention. Put him a little bit like so. Click on that. We don't have that camera thing. Okay, I need to have this. Click the sword. Here we go again. So click nothing. Okay. Get the lock. Then look a little closer. Yeah, that is much better. That was much better. I think the sample project is using the wrong node. No? Yeah, okay, static component. You see that is also not correct. But now it bounced my log, so I don't see. Hold on. Search, how did I call it again? Stop. Okay, that is the one I want. Sample search for that. Here we got. That I need to tell boss then. So it's not setting the target in my opinion in the. Okay, that is good to know. So okay, now again, same thing, you go out. No, go out. Yeah, you go out. Oh, so yeah, you go out. Content browser. Go back to this guy then. But yeah, that's stupid that we need to set it up. But first we're gonna test the same. Eh? So you go there. Put that on one. And you will be punished and you will be there. You need to face him. Okay, so on this guy we didn't do anything, eh? And then on this guy, I'm gonna do the same. Targeting it directly. Okay, so that was one was here. Eh? Try execute target. To variable. Drop that in the testing. Make it visible. Then like so. That is what we did, eh? And for the rest we didn't do much, eh? Okay, save. Then we need to go on this guy. Test. Oh, test. Okay, pick the. That is the one we want. Okay, let's find out. Because here we don't say the weapon or anything. Eh? So, okay. It doesn't matter. He's doing it with that also, it seems. Let's try it. Not okay. Not okay, I think we are standing too far. Take the sword now. I can take the sword. Okay, so in this case, I think the problem, hold on, this. Save it for now, leave it like so, the sword can close. Master this one. This one, and I think execution. So yeah, I'm gonna look, so any, and then it sets, and then it do this. It's fatal. I'm gonna just steal those for now. I'm gonna steal those for now. And I'm gonna just do this, but normally, why he doesn't do it without a weapon that I need to see later then. Do just the same. Item, weapon, melee, expensive. Just that it is the same. Okay, so now it's the same, assuming. Now it's the same. Okay. Quickly save everything. Yeah. Play. Press 1 to take the weapon. No. In this case, he doesn't do it, eh? So what are we overlooking in this case? Maybe the distance. What are we missing? No point reach, nothing is filled in. We only have this, and can I, oh yeah, I can. So if I now just copy this, then it's exactly the same, huh? And I go on the master, and I paste it. Oh yeah, the sword, idiot. Oh yeah, but still, I don't want the, I want to have that punch thing, so maybe we need to implement punching then. But okay, so now it's the same. Play. Take the sword. And we got a crash. Okay. Okay. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Reopen everything. Bing. So this crashed. This crashed, did that? Why? What is different? We stole. Yeah, we stole. We stole. Sorry, not there. We stole the complete set of this. Yeah, okay, only this is different because we are using another. Yeah, maybe. Just. Maybe. Just do the same. Then we first start from having exactly the same. Okay, then I also need to go on this guy, eh? Slave. This guy also quick. Ah, here. Here we don't have any condition. But do we need a condition? That's the question. Hold on, leave it like that. But well, which one was it now? Master slave, so this guy. So now we have that. Leave the condition for now. Let's save everything. Go back up. Or map. Do we still have the same? Which one is this? Ah, yeah, okay, he's not. I have the wrong guy. Okay, so this guy. Oh, no, no. We don't using the. Okay, yeah, we didn't use this. Sorry. Like so, play again, take the sword, and okay, so now it doesn't crash. That is all good, eh? Yeah. That was not that bad, but he stands up back. So, okay. So like this he does it. Okay, that is good to know. Now we're gonna flip him again. Now we're gonna flip them again. So you are the slave. And you are the master. So you are the master. And for the rest, I don't touch anything. Okay. Fingers crossed. We take the sword again. Then. Yeah. He is doing it. Oh, nice. But the position was not that great. Hold on, put it on big screen. Like in the cinema. F1. Yeah, I go walk a little bit closer, and now he takes it. No. That means that the distance is not, or he is not snapped or something, because hold on. Sable. Map. I think it was this one. Hold on. Simulate. Yeah, this one. They need to be in the correct order. So what I'm gonna do, maybe, to verify you there. Okay, yeah, he's okay, doesn't matter. It was this guy and then that guy. I'm gonna also set to 0, so those are standing exactly the same. And then zoom in a little bit on those two. Take those two. Rotation doesn't matter. 5. No, not just okay. Just drag him. Press end. And then hold on. This guy. This guy is the slave. This guy is a slave, and he needs to be on something. Now I want to actually have those two in my viewpoint. So it's a 25 looks. Okay, but I'm gonna. We don't have the calculator open anymore, eh? And the master is open, so dot 8, but still, that is not. Not okay, eh? Here we are, eh? So dot 8 it needs to be then. Dot 8. Simulated. Yeah, that looks. Where is he? There is he. No, we can. I even would say X. Do math. 13, then we have a big one. So now okay. 130 should also be okay, eh? Then make it round. Maximum distance to snapping 130. Oh, hold on. Maximum distance start. This should be always be 130. Eh? That's a maximum distance. Eh? And yeah, you need to snap to this point, eh? Because if it doesn't snap to this point, then you are too far backwards or too far forward. Eh? Okay. Normally at this side it must be okay, so we still need to look. Eh? Okay, we go back. Eh? Doesn't matter if this. We go back. And even they are standing in the correct position. Okay. Now instead of simulating, I'm just going to play again. So sort. So when I come close enough, he takes him, but he doesn't snap. He doesn't snap. The target need to be snapped. How can we? So this part is for now. Okay, so this guy I'm gonna just close, and the slave I'm gonna check something. Oh, dismiss, 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 dismiss. So we don't need a starting condition, but I'm gonna check what we can do. Execution condition, what does it say? No, that is not what I want. No, absolutely not. Okay, so the slave leave it, so I'm gonna just close it. We cannot configure much on that guy. But still here, snapper. Do we need to have a snap point or something? An end point. Are they saying something about an animation point? No, an animation tag. That is not a point, eh? It's not, I need to snap. But then you already execute this, huh? Then you already execute this, huh? Yeah, I need to see. I need to see. And I don't think we're finding this in. Target. Yeah, I need to see with Bosk. I need to see with Bosk and then also tell him. Animation tags or the tag, yeah, but I don't see anything referring to this tag except the tag itself, but where the tag is configured, or do we need to add an extra animation data table or something? I can at this moment don't say. Or did I miss something in it? No, I don't see anything special here that is saying something about. We don't need to look further in the animations. This is a tricky, yeah? But yeah, like this, it execute the one that is also inside it then, and what was the other one? We still had another one, huh? Execute, try, execute, character, but there was another one also, huh? Execute character, that was that one. Cas. Try playing combined animation, yeah. Yeah, that you don't need to do, get the character, put him on the position. Yeah, now it's really, because yeah, I don't understand or where we need to say that he needs to snap, eh? We already set the target in, and that name, I'm gonna leave it blank for now. Oh no, he needs a name. He needs it. Oh, what is this? Aim, no. So promote, variable, compile, S, tag it was, that's the tag, but I don't see anything in the tag, so I don't know where it comes from. Okay, so try this now. It will be having the same outcome, I suppose, so okay. Taking a weapon. Okay, I'm gonna save everything. So we still play the animation, but we still have the same issue, huh? And when we put it back, when we now gonna put it back like so, then I assume that it doesn't find the target. That is what I assume. That he cannot find the target, because if we force him on a target, then can we get target or something? Get target. No. Target. And that is this one. Try execute target. But what is the target? Can we find the target here? That is the only target that's the testing one we set. Is there anything in the overrides target? On target, on target, loose targeting? Get targeted. Why not? Yeah. Let's see. Hello. Okay, master, okay, but I don't see anything that is referring to targeting. Then, like now, he's not doing it because I don't have the. Okay, again, move problem, escape, Alt B, click 1, take the. So he's only doing that, he's not doing anything that he. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm gonna do it again. I always press on my wrong. I need to set that. Hold on. So in this case, when we are doing this, like original in the sample map, with that functionality, it's not triggered, not at all. And this basically doesn't do much. So in this case, you can go out. So this. No. Would it be this that we need to? That we need to target it first, no? Hold on. Click port target. No. Oops, escape. Play again. Click 1. Aim. This is 1. Aim. And target. Yeah. That's good. Also close for now. I'm gonna reset everything. So in this case that is good. And then in the other case I'm using the, so normally. Let's quickly test that. So one, take the, where's my, there he is. And what I did, I targeted, I walked. So no. So by only targeting no, then click, take your sword, walk to the guy, aim, target, walk, and start applying the effect. No, in this case, not that. So was the logic maybe not correct? Again. Take shorts. No. Why on the other one he does it? And here he doesn't do it. Here I don't get, because this is what he needs to do, huh? So that is not done at all, huh? Oh yeah, but hold on, sorry. It's still, I need to have this back, sorry. We're gonna put that back. This is how it was, huh? Yeah, we didn't, okay, sorry. Remove this from the original one. Remove those. Okay. Testing. Target, delete. And then the other one we didn't do. Okay, so put that back in place. That is how it was. So that is how it was without the debug comments. But so this is how it came. Eh? Okay, again. Play. I assume we need to target and then do the action, I assume. So let me first get in position, aim, target. Yeah, that's correct. Yep. And now the same. Oh, Alt P, not Alt GR, so same thing, click, weapon. That if I just do this, close enough, all this stuff, no, okay, no, okay, no, then same thing again, no, you have to sort, then instead of aiming, I will directly target him, and then when I'm targeting him, he then will be. Yeah, we only need to target. We need to target, so that was it. We need to target. And where does he say that we need to target? Where does he say that we need to target? This target point, yeah, doesn't matter. Where does he say that? Not on this dude. Also, that is just the target icon. That's just to take your parameters. So to have this working, you always need to target. So without targeting, it's not working. But then, would it also work without having the weapon? Without having the weapon. Because in the other one, we don't put the... conditioning thing, eh? Like when we go here, we don't have start conditions and he plays it, eh? But still, the snapping is not okay. So then I will check with Pask. I will get some more information about this, and then maybe I record another video especially on this. So but yeah, you see, this is how it needs to be done, but yeah, you need to target them. If you don't talk, I can do it differently. I can do it maybe differently. Just for the fun, I don't save it. No starting items. And then for you, sorry to say, same thing. Oh, he doesn't have starting items. Okay, then we don't have starting items. Okay, so I'm gonna walk. I'm gonna go a little bit like so. Target. Oh, in the hell new all of the summer developments. That last part is also not okay, eh? Target point. He's creating target points. Where is that? Can I see that? Then I need to check. He checked. Where is that? That is a target point. There's a target point. That is on the player. Do we see target point? That's the only one. It's only one. The target point and never know do. What can I do with this point name? Yeah, that is really just for the fun of it, put it somewhere next there. Just for the fun of it. Yeah, and then also I start with no weapons. Because I say here, that was the player, we don't want any weapons. And is it configuring anything on start or something? No. Equipment. No starting items, I say. I don't want them. That is good. Okay, walking. Doom, 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 boom, boom, boom. Then find the position that we approach him straight. Click, 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 click. No, nothing happening. He is turning. That is okay. And like now, I assume that target point we see now is the one we added. No, it's not. So we add the target point because the target point that we are adding it, does it in here? Yeah, that's target point. Where is it? Oh, he doesn't show it. Target widget, target point. Target point is there. So that is not what. So that target point that is over here, that we don't need. So he is adding it by himself. And we cannot manipulate this. We are not able to manipulate this. Can we? Nope. Okay, that was it. And that was it. So if I now instead, so I'm just testing it. Yeah, I want to stop, but still if you know. Because I don't want a weapon. And on the other guy I say I don't want to. So now. Will he execute? Will he execute now? No, I don't say that he needs to have a weapon. Eh? I need to target. We first need to target. So that logic is also what we need to target. Otherwise, he. But now I don't have anything in my hand, so no. Then slave, quickly check that slave. Condition, so here. Bah, I'm gonna just remove him. I will recreate the project later. So now we don't have anything in the hands. We don't say that we need to have anything in the hands. Will he perform? We need to target, of course. Target. I'm close enough. No. No. Just normally now it's back how it was. I'm gonna test it one more time. Yeah, but I cannot test. Don't have the weapon. No, normally it will work. So. So that are the things we need to find out. That so that when we have that he snaps to the position and stays in that position, and then. Look how you can maybe perform that with when you don't have anything when you're making a boxing game or something, you know. So thanks for watching, and I will see you the next time. Bye bye.